everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is a small update about our garden. In this video we are going to show how the plants have grown. In the last video we showed all our plants, vegetable plants, and in this video we are just updating how they have grown. You can see this is a garden beans plant, and they have some flowers in it. And there are some tiny garden beans. And this is the mint plant. It has grown very well. And here is some plum tomatoes. You can see some of them have ripe. And we have some more yet to ripe. And this is our jalapeno peppers. I guess you can see them. There are some flowers in this jalapeno plant also. The next is eggplant. Our eggplant, see, you can see. We have some eggplants in this. And there are some flowers too. We have one eggplant at the back too. Next is some hot Thai chili peppers. See how long they are. We have some all around. We didn't pluck them yet. After this video, I have to pluck them. And here is our cherry tomatoes. You can see many of them have ripe, and there are many yet to ripe too. And this is another type of peppers. And I hope you can see our bell pepper there. And this is another tomato. This is not ripe yet. And this is one more capsicum, that is bell pepper, and this one is an orange one. We have a lot of bunnies and birds. They spoil all our vegetables. See, you can see them. See what they have done. And this is our peas, green peas. There are some green peas. The next one I'm going to show is squash and cucumbers. See, there we have some flowers, and see, we have a couple of cucumbers. I hope you are able to see them. And in squash plant, we have some small baby cucumbers also. And in squash also, we have some small baby squash yet to grow. And this is the small update about our plants. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and like and share the videos. We'll meet in our next video. Thank you. Bye.